Closing arguments begin today in the Rittenhouse stabbing trial. Defendant Michael White took the stand in his own defense yesterday. He's charged with the voluntary manslaughter stabbing death of Sean Schellenger in Rittenhouse Square last year. The bicycle food delivery man told jurors that he carried a knife for his safety and stabbed Schellenger in self-defense after they got into a fight during a traffic tie-up.